Big news in the financial world today. Once again, billionaire Bruce Wayne has averted an attempted takeover of his company by Derek Powers of Powers Technology. Powers vowed that he is not through yet, and speculation has seen stock in both men's companies hit all-time highs. Still no word from the kidnappers of debutante Bunny Vreeland following a ransom payment of $5 million.
At this hey, kid, hour, you're on TV.
Police remain without leads as to the girl's whereabouts.
It's all here. Take care of her. Guys like me.
No! Don't! Freeze!
Never again.